So today I'm making a visit to the Sibsey Trader Mill. It's one of the most prominent features in the area. This Grade 1 listed building is 6 storeys and it was built to replace an earlier mill. It had 6 sails and was completed in 1877. Actually ceased turning in 1954.